dedicate to Naomi, because she's been pretty much our biggest fan for the last like 3 years, and she's moving to Utah like a jerk. And so this is probably the last show of ours that she's ever gonna come to,
unless we go on tour to Utah, which you'll have to set up because we take no initiative.
So Naomi, thank you for always coming to shows and bringing people and filming us and everything.
Yeah. This one's called That Face Can Start Wars. And I guess I'll just go ahead and get into it then.